My favorite memory of Martin Stadium was when we played USC in 2002, playing against all those good players on the USC teams. We pulled it together. We had a great game. Drew Dunning kicked a field goal to win the game. And to see us all dogpile, you know, on the 50-yard line, it was just a great feeling.